double K logo. Weird handle. It's obviously a replacement.